I have habits to learn again post-COVID-19, such as not wearing my running shoes when I'm a live TV show guest on a Shark News, a Bloomberg partner. After giving so many interviews virtually over the last 10 months, being in an in-person studio had a comfort level that I need to get used to again. On set in the studio, TV staff observe social distancing, yet it was unusual for me to be in an organized flow of a team walking me through the set, placing a mic on me, sitting across from the presenter, and wearing a blazer for a long time after COVID's loungewear. What stood out to me inside of the studio are the lights, so many lights. Usually in remote location studios, there are a handful of lights. I usually leave the studio with the sentiment that I can replicate this lighting in a studio I intend to build at home. However, when on set in this particular studio, I knew I couldn't replicate that complex light structure. Even the mics were double mics, as a precaution if one of them was faulty. Another thing that stood out was how clean everything is. The station launched in November of 2020, so everything is new, has collected little dust, your mom would be proud, and has great views of Dubai's international financial hub, the IFC. Many people, when they saw the interview footage, asked me if the background was fake. It is as real as you and me. I have new habits to learn again with COVID-19, such as not wearing running shoes when on live TV, no Zoom lower body half, daring to get a haircut more frequently, I went 8 months without a haircut to avoid barber proximity, and getting used to being on a busy TV set. What habits do you have to learn again?